before you got into comedy, everybody knows, I think, that you were, of course, a rent boy. If one of if one of your clients paid over the odds, does that affect your performance?
I was not charging.